all I could picture was that all the houses were just about to go on fire.
Breaking at 11, flames tore through a home in South Fort Myers. Some of you could see this thick plume of smoke into the air miles away. The fire was so intense, neighbors were worried it was going to spread to their houses. Thankfully, firefighters were able to stop the flames before that happened. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kylie Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. This was not an easy firefight. NBC2's Gage Golding is live on Will Lou Lane, just off US 41, south of 6 Mile Cypress, with a look at everything crews had to deal with.
Yeah, Peter, Kyla, I want you to picture this, and this might be hard to picture, but firefighters, as they were pulling out of the fire station today, say they just pulled out of the bay and they saw that thick black column of smoke rising from this house. One firefighter tells me in his years, he's never seen anything like that. This is along Will Lou Lane, as you just said, here in South Fort Myers. Neighbors say they walked outside to see this house fully engulfed in flames, and firefighters here hours after the fact still here working on packing up their hoses and continuing to investigate. Now, as you take a look at this house here, there is all kind of stuff sitting outside. South Trail Fire, along with San Carlos Park and Iona McGregor, they say this three-story home was heavily damaged. They wouldn't go as far as saying a total loss or destroyed, but heavily damaged. Video from above shows all kinds of things in the front yard that made it just harder for firefighters to access this house. Meanwhile, some people thought this fire was so big, their homes were next on the list.
So I was in my house and I was walking by the night, and all of a sudden I just saw big billows of smoke, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm screaming for my mom and for her, and I was like, we gotta go.
And she was telling me that the yard was on fire.
Yeah, thankfully that fire didn't spread to other houses. One thing that firefighters did have to battle here, other than the flames, was all of that stuff in the yard and inside on the stairs. Tonight, firefighters are still trying to figure out what exactly sparked this fire. Now, Peter, Kyler, there's another thing that I want to talk about, something that a lot of people probably think is common sense. However, one thing, and a lot of people here impatient, they want to get back home. I totally understand that. But these fire hoses, as you can see, were actually strung across the street here from the fire hydrants, and people were running over those fire hoses. Look, it's dangerous for the firefighters. It's dangerous for you and your car, and it's simply against the law in Florida. That's right. You can get a fine. You just don't want to do that. So if you ever are in this situation like this where there's an active fire going on, those fire hoses are across the ground, just remember, be patient and don't drive over those hoses. I'm reporting live on Will Lou Lane in South Fort Myers tonight. Gage Golding, NBC2.